Video of a fatal police beating in Memphis is being made public this evening.
The video is from January 7th and a traffic stop involving five police officers and Tyre Nichols.
Way 31 anchor Nicole Williams now in the studio with calls for calm from the family who has already seen that video.
The family has already seen the video, and it was a beating so horrific that it put Tyre Nichols in the hospital with injuries that led to his death. Now, Nichols' mother says it was so hard to watch, she had to leave the room. This evening, the public can also see that video. Authorities are bracing for expected protests. Nichols' family today asked people who are upset and wanting to protest to keep it peaceful.
We want peace. We do not want any type of uproar. We do not want any type of disturbance. We want peaceful protests.
Five Memphis police officers have been charged with Tyre Nichols' death. Now they're being charged with second-degree murder. His mother has a message for those officers.
And I want to say to the five police officers that murdered my son, you also disgraced your own families when you did this. But you know what? I'm going to pray for you and your families.
If convicted of second-degree murder, the five former officers could face up to 60 years in prison. Of course, we'll stay on top of new developments in Memphis as this video is released to the public this evening. In studio, Nichole Williams, Way 31 News.